Roger Stone was back in court this afternoon requesting a new trial. At the same time, his friends are calling on President Trump to pardon him.
Some of those friends are in Naples. NBC2 chief political correspondent Dave Elias is speaking exclusively with the group that has the president's ear.
Roger Stone was convicted on 7 counts against him. That includes lying and witness tampering in the Russia probe. But that isn't stopping the Patriots for Trump from asking the president to pardon Roger Stone, something the president seems open to.
Roger Stone sat down with me prior to his 2.5-year prison sentence.
Is there ever any fear or concern that, you know, that you could end up behind bars?
I put my faith in this president.
Hoping for a pardon.
If he pardons Roger before the election, I don't think it'll impact the numbers at all. But if he doesn't pardon Roger before the election and Roger sits in jail, I do think that'll have an impact.
Michael Caputo, the president's former senior advisor, heads up the Pardon Roger Stone Committee.
I have let the White House know that we're ready to talk anytime.
Caputo is a longtime loyal friend of Stone and predicts a pardon.
Roger Stone was convicted of trying not to embarrass the president. I think that bears heavily on the president of the United States.
Naples residents Tom and Joanne DiBartolo, close friends of Stone, and say they're waiting to hear his fate.
I've heard President Trump saying that Roger Stone's very well liked, and he's been hurt tremendously, and I feel that Roger has gotten it the worst of anybody.
It's now up to a judge whether Stone will go to prison. The DiBartolos say Stone remains hopeful.
And he was in you know, very good spirits. He and I and Joanne as well, we text back and forth.
The next text could be regarding Stone's fate. Roger Stone remains free until a decision is made for a new trial. As for Michael Caputo, he is speaking here in Naples tonight from 6 until 9 o'clock. In Collier County, Dave Elias, NBC2.